put on you?
They're taking turns.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Oh, yeah.
Well done, Brandon. Everybody gets a chance.
That's it. Yeah.
You guys just want to get to all the stacks?
Oh, we won't go before you.
We'll wait by the day there. Don't worry.
Copy.
We got like two different games here.
In the first half and the second half.
Where did you get your shoes, do you remember? Did you get them here?
Here, the entire.
Our daughter went. They were fine.
Yeah, they were.
She wanted a couple of Christmas, but I'll give her money for them because it's pretty hard to set somebody else's.
Thank you.
That's such a tough spot though, you know?
I was quite a bit lighter. I was lighter than the first one. Didn't you say that?
I thought so, but as far as it went, maybe it wasn't. And I just throw things out there. I'm not necessarily the boss. I'm just making conversation, Alan, and I will believe you mostly, unless we're at the hog and it's not over yet. My name's Robin. Just in case you forgot. I know sometimes we have women do it, my
double sure about you. This is our ethical game this year. I'm very well at it.
Volleyball?
No.
Did you ever find a place?
No.
Okay.
When I go to Hubbard, I'm in the summer there.
But you have to try to hear. Well, I told you about Millen.
Yes, you did. Yeah.
But I don't know if you want to drive out there.
Just like kissing your sister.
But our sister was really good looking. We came from behind.
And I don't have a sister.
You don't know what it's like.
They always told me I was sure lucky.
Yeah. I wish I wouldn't have said that.
I Just gonna tuck it up a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. I I Thank you.